this is how to list Amazon to eBay dropshipping items with autods tool.
No, don't tell me you don't know what the hell is autods tool.
Hey, how are you talking to the audience?
Did I say something?
Yes, you did.
Don't do this again, okay?
Okay.
We'll never do that again, okay?
That will be good.
And my dear audience, if you don't know what is autods tool, don't worry. I'm here to show you guys what is autods tool and how it's gonna help you guys to save your time while listing Amazon to eBay dropshipping items.
What are you doing, guys? We are my lines.
Oh,
it's okay. You can speak at the end of this video as usual.
Okay, but this is the last time. I want more dialogues, yaar. You both guys are boring, you know? So please.
Okay, really? We'll give you a chance in next video. For now, let's jump into my screen to watch how we can do that.
This is autods tool and we are in orders tab. Here you can see latest our existing order details. And this is draft tab. Click it. We can see existing listing drafts here. Now this is the item I researched. If you don't know how to research Amazon to eBay dropshipping products, then you can watch my previous video on how to find Amazon to eBay dropshipping products. Or you can also click above I button to watch. Now copy Amazon item link. Click add products, then single product. Now paste Amazon item link here. Supplier and marketplace automatically selected rightly. Click edit now. Great, it started getting details from Amazon now. It may take up to 2 minutes to fetch details and it's fine. Okay, we can start editing draft now. Here's our item. Its price on Amazon is $29.99 and is selling for $48.04. We can check sold dates. I already checked it. It's sold 5 times in last 30 days, which is good. I already made notepad file to calculate how I'm gonna sell it. I have SEO optimized title ready. You can also make it easily by just copying competitor title and removing unknown words those you didn't saw on supplier site, which is Amazon right now. I'll just copy it from here. And here is title section. I'll paste it here. Category automatically selected. Tags are perfect automatically. Shipping method cheapest with tracking fine. Here are payment, shipment and return policies. It's better to create business policies manually on eBay. But if you don't have ready-made business policies, you can just click dynamic policies. Then it will just ask you handling time. And obviously payment policy you have to done manually. But return policy they consider automatically 30 days, which is normal on eBay. If you want to change, you can do settings in autods tool.
Before walking ahead, I want to request all of you guys, if you're new to our YouTube channel, please smash subscribe button and press the bell icon to get latest uploads from our channel.
I already have business policies, so I'll uncheck dynamic one. You can put location over here. Here in monitoring section, make sure to stay enabled for stock and price monitoring. Auto order is up to you if you want to process your orders through autods tool or with yourself. I'll stay enabled for auto order also because I want to process orders through autods tool. Now come over to description. Click edit product description to add a description. Just check it. If there is any unwanted warranties or veto words, then remove them. Here it's fine. Here autods imported all variations, but I just want to add one from them, which is selling. Not sure why this error is coming up. It's okay, after listing we will remove those variations. Now click edit. Do pricing over here, add margin over here. You have to compete in pricing so buyers will come automatically to buy. Make sure to list your product price less than your competitor price. My competitor is selling for $48.04 and its supplier price is $29.99. So I have good margin in here. In general, you can change variation name and quantity and some more cool options. You can check it out. It's fine for me. Click save. Okay, it's not saved because of my autods settings, I think. But it's not cool in autods. That was not happening before. If I'm changing here something, they should let me change here. It's okay, after listing, I saw we can change that stuff from products tab. In images section, you can remove or do any other main image. In item specification section, you can add specifications. And one important thing, must put these type of specifications, those has red star. It means those are required. Like type, I'll find something from Amazon. I think I'll write LED diffuser track. I'll copy it from here and paste it here. Click save and import. Here's added as task. Click view details. It's in progress. Okay, it has been listed now. Now right click sell item ID to open it in new tab. As you guys know, we got error before during removing variations and saving pricing. Now let's just fix it. Just simple go to autods products tab. Here's the item. Click 3 dots. Click edit. Now I'll remove 3 variations and will update pricing. It's done. Click save. Then again click save. Now click view on eBay. Look at this, it's done. Now we have just one variation and pricing also updated.
I hope you guys did like this informative audio video. If yes, then please hit the like button, smash the subscribe button and press the bell icon to get more informative videos in the future.
If you do have any questions, then please let me know in the comment section below. I'll definitely reply as soon as I can.
Thanks for watching this video. We will meet soon in the next video. To take care of yourself and your family. Allah Hafiz.